Now we can create the interior walls of the first floor. Either if you're going to work from the perspective or from the top viewport, make sure you have the construction plane on the first floor and the project OSNAP is on. So we can move from the top viewport. I will show the layer where the bitmap of the first floor is and start inserting walls. So run the wall command, select one specific style, the insert options, and start inserting the walls of the first floor. I have realized that I have set the wrong style to all these interior walls. There is an easy and quick way to select them all and change their style at once. So we select one, we click on pressing right button to open the contextual menu. Now we can select wall, select, and all the walls of the same style. Now we can go to the properties and change the style to generic 100 mm. We can also see that all these walls have different heights and actually they should be 3.1 meters. So I will select them all. Actually, I will create the selection from the front viewport, so I don't select walls from the first from the ground floor. And I will just set their height to 3.1. Also, the exterior four walls must have a different height, which should be 3.4 meters.